Hello, this is Mikey with VideoMissile.com, and we have another After Effects 5-minute tutorial, and this is on After Effects interface. Now, if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe to my channel to be sure that you'll receive all the latest updates and videos that I post. So let's take a look. Here we are in the program, and there's a few different windows here, and let's see what they do. This first one here is the project window. And this is where you're going to be organizing all of your stuff. So if you were to import files, import video, import music, import pictures, it all comes in right here. And in order to import things, this is how we do it. We go to File, Import, File, and then you go and browse and find the file, and it'll bring it into this project window right here. So then this is our canvas or our composition view. And this shows everything that we're working on. In order to actually see this, we need to create a composition. I've already got one here. You can see it's called Composition 1 or Comp 1. But let's create a new one. Go up to Composition at the top, New Composition. Or you can see Command N on a Mac will get you a new one. Or if you click down here where the little film strip is, you click that, it'll bring up the new composition settings window. And we can give it a name. New Comp. We can go in and set it. It's 1920 by 1080 at 24 frames per second, and that's what I want. The duration is set at 30 seconds. Now, if I want to change that, if I want 1 minute, well, then I need to change it to 1 minute. I click OK, and it gives me a new comp right here. And I can see it up here. There's nothing there yet, but underneath the canvas view is the timeline window. And I can see up here it says New Comp. There's another tab that says Comp 1. That was the one that was already there. And this third tab right there says Render Queue. Let's go to New Comp. Let's add something to it so we can see what we're working on. I'm going to go to Layer. I'm going to add a new solid. I want this solid to be bright red. It automatically names it the color, which is pretty smart that way. So Red Solid 1, click OK. And wow, we've got a bright red solid there. And here is something we have down in our timeline. I can twirl down and see the different attributes, anchor point, position, scale, rotation, opacity, that belong to each of the layers. I only have one layer here, so let's add another one. Let's add a text layer, and you can see it automatically added a new layer down in the timeline view. So let's add an effect. To the text layer, I want to add a blur. So we go to Effect, Blur and Sharpen, and we'll just add a fast blur. And you can see that brings up this the settings for the effect. And right there it says blurriness, and I can go in and blur the text. Now what this is right next to it, there's a little stopwatch, and that's for keyframes. I can get to the same information here in the timeline view. If I twirl down, there's now the effects. I click in here and keep on twirling down, and I've got blurriness, blur dimensions, repeat pixel edges, and I'm going to stopwatch on the blurriness. And what this does is this is how we animate things. I'll just do this really quick and bring this up to here, and there. That is a simple animation. So again, project where all the information goes, all your assets go, canvas, effects controls, timeline. And then there's going to be, depending on what setup you have, there's going to be a few other things. You can find all your effects and presets in the effects and presets. I've got this character palette where I can change all my font or my paragraph styles for typing. I have the tracker window up here, and that's for doing tracking. So here are some of the windows I have. In order to change the setup, it's really easy if you go up to Window and Workspace, and there's different workspaces here. I've got my own. I call it Mikey, of course, but I can go in here and change it to different layouts. And that is After Effects interface in 5 minutes or less. This is Mikey with VideoMissile.com and another 5-minute After Effects tutorial. If you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can be first in line to receive all of the new updates and new videos that I'm going to be posting.